And new information after a deadly stabbing right outside Golden One Center last night on K Street. Sacramento police have identified a suspect in the homicide, stating the suspect knew the victim and that both the victim and suspect were homeless. Detectives say they are still searching for that suspect.